And Hans, I just came off the mountain with the K2 Aftershock. K2 Aftershock is a replacement for the Explorer. I think the ski action ski is better than the old ski. It's a little bit more aggressive. Even though it's 85 underneath the foot, it's definitely a ski for the intermediate to advanced skier. You can put an expert on here. I give it a 5 out of 5.